You know, I remember studying The Long Goodbye in film class. Now the star of the Robert Altman classic sitting next to us right now, Elliott Gould.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind.
It's a pleasure and an honor to have you here.
Oh, please. Yes. It's a privilege for me. And we know I'm here in relation to an organization called Mankind, which is a nonprofit, and we're having an event tomorrow at the Saban Theater that's going to honor a Japanese hero called Chione Sugihara, who was a diplomat in 1939 in Lithuania. Mm. And he helped a lot of Jews and other people who were being run down by Nazis, and he helped a lot of us escape. And although the Japanese government forbid it, he said he couldn't live with himself, and he helped a lot of us.
So what is your role with this organization?
Oh, I don't have a role. I'm a friend. I mean, I just believe in it. Oh, I recently saw something. It says that compassion is the basis of morality. And I believe in the concept. I believe in that.
But you will be speaking at this event.
Well, I'm going to say something about another friend of mine, a woman named Eva Kaur, who had survived Auschwitz with her twin sister. And I became her friend. And she had a museum, a Holocaust museum in Terre Haute that I worked at, you know, and she introduced me to a monastery called the Sisters of Providence that was established by a sister mother, Theodora Guerin, and now her remains are in the Vatican in Rome.
Wow.
This is an organization you're also involved with another actor, George Takei.
Well, of course, you know, and Anne-Marie Johnson, and Alan Rosenberg, and all of us who care. Mm-hmm. That's a key, is to care, you know, to be able to commit to something more than just yourself.
Elliott, would you mind speaking about your career for a moment? Because, you know, you've had so many iconic roles, and I mean, such a range. We mentioned The Long Goodbye, but you're, you know, MASH to the father of
Friends. Oh, career. Well, I found, I mean, the guy who broke through to me, because I didn't want to learn and I didn't want to know, his name was Billy Quinn. I was a tap dancer, and he gave me time in relation to timing. So one of the first words that I was able to find, because he also gave me a dictionary, is career. Hmm. And career is defined in the Webster's Dictionary as emanating from a Spanish word meaning an obstacle course like a racetrack.
Ah, really?
I find that,
truly,
is interesting. Yeah, honestly.
Yeah.
So you were a tap dancer?
Oh, yeah, I was good. I was good.
You really? Still
dabble?
I can move. I was friendly with Groucho Marx in his latter days, and he said to me, you don't have to dance anymore, but just keep moving.
Yeah.
Wow. When we talk about all those iconic roles you played, is there any particular role that sticks out in your mind?
Oh, well, I have two grandchildren.
Aww.
Well,
the role of grandfather.
It's a great responsibility. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know, I said to my grandson, is there anything you're afraid of? And he said to me, I'm afraid to fail. And I said, Henry, that's his name, he's 20. I said, so long as you're honest with yourself, you'll never fail.
That's great
wise advice.
Well, not all of us can agree, but I'm not, you know, I'm here just to be here and represent what we're doing tomorrow night. And a lot of people will come out, and there's a very good and interesting show. And I'm very privileged and grateful to be able to communicate.
Yeah.
You know, Elliott, if we could bring up the full screen here, we have the information on your screen in regards to the Mankind Project. We're going to have you read this.
You want me to read it? Oh, I can read it, right. Oh, yeah. Isn't that a nice picture?
Yeah, it is. Her name is pronounced Chione Sugihara.
It's a he, his name. Chione Sugihara, right. Yeah, he was a great man.
And for tickets and for information, and if
it's free.
It's
free. Yeah, well, just go there.
Information. And if you want
information,
you can head to the Mankind Project.
Oh, great. Thank you so much for the time.
Thank you.
I really appreciate it.
What a pleasure.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Pleasure.